deficit reverse lunge. You're gonna want a surface. This is a 45-pound plate, about 2 inches off the ground. With one foot planted firmly on your surface, we're going to reverse lunge our knee below our front heel and up. Knee nice and close to the body, not too big of a step backwards, dropping below the surface of our front active leg, making it a deficit reverse lunge.